man, some viewers and subscribers, what a good from the silly face here, the voice, and I don't know, say RTC TV, I talk to them, but differently people, quarter, yeah man, quarter done from the unruly camp, yeah man, them finally free him up, not that he's freed of all charges, but them finally, you know, give him a run, you understand me, I say. So an article was posted, people, them said, dancehall artist quarter was granted a $500,000 bail. A lot of people would have looked on it and I say, yo, a whole heap of money that and all of these things. But $500,000, nah man, for the unruly camp, that's smart people. But we're glad for the artist that wrote people. But what's what going now? The article said, after 3 days in Constant Spring police lockup, dancehall artist Quada has been granted bail from charges of murder and arson. And the article continued by saying, people, the entertainer whose given name is Shaquille Clark was given a $500,000 bond when he made his first court appearance in Kingston St. Andrew Parish Court. You understand me? I say, some people, this is a good look for Quada. You understand? It's a good look. I'm glad them, you know, free up the artists and all of these things, people. But what you know, the article not done yet. He was ordered to return to court on the January 27th for his preliminary hearing. So January 27th, Quada go forward back a court and the judge go say, yo, you know what, them are gonna go through the evidence them and all of these things and try to figure out what really take place with Quada, if Quada have any involvement in the whole little situation with the brother there with them Dasher. You understand me? I say, alright, allegedly, want to put it that way because we don't know if Quada involved in nothing at all. With me personally, I doubt it. You understand me? I say, so watch what I'm going up, people. The judge just a boom and say, yo, the reason why, the main reason why he might free up Quada. You understand me? I say, because Quada don't have no previous run-ins with the law. You understand? So Quada don't look like, say, is a troublemaker. Quada is not a part of any gang. You know, he never get arrested before. Quada is a law-abiding citizen and all of these things. So that's basically one of the grounds where the judge used to grant the bail. You understand me? I say, and the judge looked on it and said, also, for the simple fact that Quada turned himself in, people, you know, them really looking at it and say, he's not a man who a plan for going and hiding or running or anything like that. He just wanted me to clear up from out of the whole situation. So, and that's why Quada turned himself in with him lawyer and all of these things. So you don't know, say, yo, it have to take, you know, a little while for them process and get them whole, you know, case together and all of these things and really see what, you know, it's about and hear, you know, wait for hear from the judge and all of these things. So today now the judge grant Quada bail and all of these people. But when me I say, yo, hope this not affect Quada in a no kind of way, because you know from once the system start pressure, you know, people a problem, you know. We see how the system pressure Vlad Scartel, Tommy Lee, Squash, Mavado, the system even try to grab Alkaline to people, because remember, you know, one of the time them say, yo, Alkaline wanting his connection with murder and all of these things, you know. So when the system see them young youth here, or them artists rise up and start make like a money, you know, because a lot of people, you know, let me tell you, you know, Jamaica, a lot of Jamaican, especially them people that will live uptown or in a high society, you know, them not accept dancehall. You understand? Them not accept dancehall, them not show dancehall no appreciation. Cause guess what, no, no? When a young youth move from out of the ghetto, people and go build a big mansion side of them house up in the hills, guess what they must say? Oh, that little youth can drive up with music so loud, and when you get it from in the work hard field, when you have your talents and you make use of your talent, everybody earn for them one in a different way. So you can't watch the young youth then even look on Vibes Cartel face. You understand? You see, the first thing when them lock up Vibes Cartel, I never seen nothing like that in a history. When them lock up Vibes Cartel, where them do demolish the house, them mash down the house. Cause guess what now, no? Them must say Vibes Cartel no fear living in them nice, decent, clean community there. You understand me? I say, so when the system offer you people, the system offer you, remember, you know, Merciless, you know, one time Merciless say, yo, the system not trust Ninja Man and Adi, and that's why Ninja Man always in a custody. And when Ninja Man, you know, Ninja Man that prison, and when Vibes Cartel, you know, Vibes Cartel that prison. So it is something that, you know, them not hide it, you understand it, obvious to everybody. So Stamily get a fight, that's what I say. Squash get a fight, Mavada get a fight. Cause right now they must say, yo, the Jamaican police, they want Mavada for questioning. Because them say, yo, a Mavada son, you know, the killing of the brother there with them hold on for him for. And then Mavada, they end up left the island. Cause remember, say, the brother, they rush Mavada. And you know, from this, the whole thing just take off. You understand what I'm saying? So they must say, yo, they want Mavada. And them a try one and pan family, same speed. Them try up a squash, same speed. And alkaline as what me say, no, them a try up a quarter. You understand me? I say, so me just poor quarter, just keep the heads of people and just go and do music and kinda just, you know, kinda, you know, drift from certain people. But as I'm saying in my life, earlier, quarter need to disassociate himself from, you know, certain little people or, you know, people who are going to join in a certain thing. Sometimes we see some things out there and they kinda look away and without say, boy, with a life, eh? You know, help out that situation there, see what we can do to make that situation the better. But sometimes you have to just say, yo, you come first. You have to love you before you love anybody else. You understand? But understand, say, whatever situation you might get accused with, it's kind of like a sensitive situation. You understand what I mean? So it would have hard for you to say, alright, that now have nothing to do with me. I just turn a blind eye to the whole situation. You understand? But as we say, people, this all this is just allegation. We don't know if none of this are true. You understand what I mean? Because if them they sure say are true, them own leg a quarter. You understand what I mean? So quarter had, you know, enough reason for them to say, alright, you know, so we are gonna let you go back, but you are gonna show up a court on January the 27th. You understand what I mean? So them have faith in a quarter, say quarter now go running because quarter probably not have nothing to do with it. But because quarter implicate himself in the question and answering, them did have to hold on pan quarter, you understand? Because remember, you know, the police them write the line. So if quarter sound like say, yo, you know, you can't give a reasonable explanation or a reasonable answer for all of the questions when them ask quarter, them have to hold on pan him and that really go on, you understand? Because the article said quarter implicate himself, you understand what I'm saying? So watch what I go on now, people. We just want the artist to do so now, boom, clear him name. And as what I say, I just hope say, yo, you know, affect him travel documents them in a no kind of way. Because from once, you know, me tell you say, from once the name start call up on certain things. And you know, you have criminal record, fingerprint, when you go to the airport and you do so, boom. And you see, I want it to pop up on all of them something. You know, these are cancelled, denying all of them things. We don't want them things to quarter. You understand me? Because as you can see, quarter I learned from one of the best in a dance hall. Quarter I learned from popcorn. And right now in dance hall, people, me not see no artist, no other artist. You understand what I say? None we are doing with popcorn though. A lot of people are going to say Vibes Crichton and Alkaline. I'm not even talking about on a lyrical level. I'm talking about on an international level. The man that bring the music far and wide. You see how Africa treat the man like a god? Yeah man, a lot of people will look on you and say, yo, this and that and that and that. Popcorn no find excuse in a dance hall. Popcorn make it happen. And that a lot of people don't understand it. Understand me as a people. So when popcorn is on, boom and go out and I represent. Popcorn represent to the fullest. Me never see, me never hear popcorn get boop on a show yet. You understand me? I say, probably a little one man in the crowd go and say boo and whatever, whatever. You never see popcorn get back up on a show yet. You understand? You never see no crowd walk out on an arena, no stadium, no way with popcorn and perform. You understand? Popcorn, anyway, popcorn perform. Popcorn is the main act. And a dem man the quad I learn from people. You understand me? I say, so we have to give, you know, the respect for that and all of these things. But different the people, who are gonna feed up on this. I'm a want on a job on an advisor on that geek quarter down in the comment section. Yeah, hear what I say? Yeah, man, on a just job on an advisor on that one, you know, and make me hear what I want to think about the whole thing. Judge, I know, I just hope so everything work out for him still. And, you know, this not travel with him for years and years and years, and every minute you hear saying wanted, and then police have kicked off him door, and then you hear saying arrested, them come take him. him off a stage show, and then you hear the quadra in a lock up and all of these things again and all. Cause you know say from once it start, you know, people, when you come to a dancehall artist, you know, from once them set eyes for you, and from once the system lock eyes for you, you know, people. I hate that, but me just hope and pray for the best of other people. You understand me? I said, we don't want the artists to get locked away. We can't afford for our next great artist behind bars. So them have Vibes Cartel and Ninja Man, Sean Starr, Marie, people, as me, I said, flip up my fear. So we can't afford for your next great artist get locked away again. So them try to show you all sick around the other day, people. So you know, so they all the artists, they might get the fight from everywhere, in and out, right and left, people. You understand me? I said, so we have to just tell Quad if he keeps strong and just go on doing thing and just go on put out good music and all of these things. So well, let's drop an opinion down in the comment section as well, Mr. People. So until the next notification pop up, I'm gonna big up on yourself.